All right, it is April 8th, 2022, and it's around 7 p.m. I'm on a cruise right now, and I'm eating this. It's kind of fun. I'm pretty hungry. I got my water with me, too. And yeah, I'm just gonna eat this real quick and then head off to the gym they have here. Also, guys, look at this view. Hold on. I'm about to head to the gym and I'll record some of my workout today. Push day.
Also, the pre-workout I'm going to be taking is 4K up black. Very good pre-workout. I'm going to put in the Hydro Flask and then fill it up with water and break it to the weight room there. Alright,
there
we go.
Alright, guys. I also got to hurry up a little bit because I'm on a little bit of time crunch right now. I'm trying to be done by like 8:15 with my workout. It's like around 7 right now. All right, I'm walking. Look at this shirt. We're here now. Okay. I really hope there's like no one here so I can record what I'm doing without feeling really awkward. Or I can say like I'm a famous YouTuber. Only one dude here is pretty awkward. But yeah.
I gotta fill my water bottle right now.
Alright, this is literally like 1 minute after I took my pre-workout, so I really hadn't kicked in yet at all, but this is my warm-up, my first warm-up set. I did a little bit of yoga before I came here from my back, so I was pretty warmed up already, and so I just moved straight into the 50s and knocked out. I don't know how many reps, I didn't count at all. I just did one set of these. Low weight just to warm up my shoulders and my chest a little bit to get ready for the bigger lift. Yeah, that's me done. Pretty easy. And then this right here is where I grabbed the 65s right after I grabbed the 50s. So I warmed up with a little heavier of a weight. Felt a little bit heavy, but still easy to complete it. And I didn't count my reps here either, just because I was warming up. I just went until I felt good. I didn't want to get too tired before my highest lift, which is about to come up with the 75s. But yeah, I had to fuck it a little bit more with my warm-up, just to warm up my shoulder a little bit, because I didn't have like a PVC pipe to warm up my shoulder with, and I don't want to hurt my shoulders, but yeah.
Alright, so one problem here is they're a little bit under-equipped. Like, they don't have any barbells for benching, or they don't have a squat rack. I thought I'd be squatting, but, and the highest dumbbells they have is up to 75. I mean, more than enough. Probably what I'm gonna be doing on dumbbell bench, but it'll be good. So yeah. I'm gonna do that right now, actually.
Okay, so right here is right after I warmed up with the 50s and the 65s. And it was with the 75s. I was going for a 3x12 with the 75s. And then this is me praying a little bit before, just to make sure I feel safe and strong. And then this is whenever I actually get into the lift. Very, very difficult, I'm not gonna lie, but it felt really good though. And this is where I push it. I usually would rather do barbell bench than dumbbell, but they didn't have any barbells at the gym, so I had to make do with whatever I had, which was dumbbells, so not too big of a problem. Yeah, this is me knocking him out. It got tiring at the end, but the beginning reps were so easy. It just struggled to get him up, especially I didn't have a spotter too, so. But yeah, this is me doing it right now. Final reps right here. This is where I start to struggle. And final rep. I break my form a little bit, lift my butt off the bench a little bit, but not too bad. And yeah.
Oh.
Okay, so right here is where I move into incline dumbbell bench. I was able to hit my 3 sets of 12 with the 75s. And then I grabbed 65s and then started doing incline dumbbell bench. Like, at this time, I was the only person in the gym, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, and this felt, the first few reps felt really heavy, but after that I was able to get in a groove. It felt pretty light. But I'm just gonna keep knocking these out. I think I got 10 65s, which isn't bad, especially after I hit 3x12 75s and I was kind of burnt out. But yeah, I do dumbbell incline a lot more than barbell incline. And yeah, that's where I finished it out. I was dead at this point. I just started my workout. Alright, this is my first set of shoulder press right after I hit my incline. And I grabbed the 50s to do it with, just to knock out some reps. And yeah, I was pretty tired at this point. As you can see, I have the two kids around my age came to the gym at this time, and I made friends with them. I saw them a lot after too. This was like the first time I saw them on the cruise the whole time, and then I kept running into them after, and then we just kept talking. But yeah, they're pretty cool too. They're Mormons. And yeah, this is me knowing how this says pretty tiring at the end. Like, I was already dead at this point. And it was a shorter workout. I just tried to knock out all the compound lifts that I could. Yeah, I was just completely dead at this point.
Just refilled my water, and there's some kids my age, so I'm probably gonna try to make some noodles right now. Yo.
What's up, bro?
What's your name?
Ralph.
Ralph?
Nice.
How are you?
I'm 18. What about you?
Where are you from?
I'm from Utah.
Utah?
Yes, sir.
Are you Mormon?
Yes, sir.
Let's go, bro. I'm friends with like a bunch of Mormons, dude.
Really?
Yeah, from San Antonio.
You're
Mormon too?
Yeah.
Are you his brother?
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm
15.
Oh, bro,
yeah.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Yes, sir. Nah, bro, like, three of my best friends are Mormon.
Really?
Yeah, they've been to like, they go to Utah like every once in a while.
That's awesome.
No, literally like, one of my friends was like hella weird. He like went to Utah, like we used to work out all the time together, like every morning. And then he went to Utah, and then canceled his gym membership when he got back.
Why?
Bro, I don't know. Like, it was just like really like.
All right, and this is me towards the end of my workout hitting a lateral raise superset. I didn't hit more accessories for triceps and chest and shoulders, but I just didn't want to record them. And my phone was like at 2% at the time too, so really couldn't do much with that. But yeah, this is probably one of my favorite workouts right now. It's really tiring. It gets my shoulders dead. It gets me a crazy pump with them too. I think I knocked out a 3x10 on these. I don't really count as much, but I just do as many as I can before I burn out. So I was dying at this point. My face is just terrible right now. And then the pump I got after this was crazy too. So yeah.
All right, just finished my workout. Going to the buffet right now. Very good workout. I met some new friends too, two Mormon kids, and this dude that was pretty nice too. We had like a long conversation. Yeah. Look at this freaking meal though. Jeez. Good. Perfect. So I was saying earlier is I met this dude because I was like asking if he was using the machine, and then pretty cool guy. Like we had like a long conversation about like working out on vacation and like why we were both there, because we were like the only two people there at the time. And yeah.